Hey guys, we're doing more Genshin because fuck life right now. Also, I have mint M&Ms. So, oh, can I pull up my?
Watch me make a snowball. Pew!
Can I pull my Genshin code here? What's this? Okay. What's this thing? Oh, okay. Okay. Account. I just realized I don't want anybody to steal my code. Hang on. Hey, Tooch. I don't even think I have like an image that I can just pop ahead in front of this. Image. It's good to have this here anyways, so. Like to have something like this anyways, so hang on one second. There we go. There we go. That works. The camera would just be like, then I'd have to move it back. I'm lazy. I know that seemed like more work, but which one is it? It's this one, right? Number 7? See the whole thing, that's fine. I don't care. Like, I redeem it instantly anyways. It's just so that if somebody has fast fingers, they aren't able to, you know, like, try and finish the code without me seeing it, you know? Before I do. Because it's not like they can try it now only one. Anyways, hey Tooch, how you doing? I'm pretty sure my mod view. Wait, suspicious user activity. Okay, that works. Anyways, how are you doing, Tooch?
For now.
Damn it. Tomorrow I'll be able to do that. Four. I'm only at four. Ever.
Work wishes to take the remaining sanity you have. Oh, Tooch, I discovered today that I am just insanely burnt out. Like, I never realized. Just like. Like, I'm insanely burnt out right now. Like, I'm just so done.
You think most of the primo codes are universal across servers? But I know that you can only do, like, you can only use one of the Genshin, like, the Twitch Prime primo codes. Because before Mux started playing, he tried to give me his and it didn't work. It said that I had used them already.
If we've got nothing else to do, why don't I tell you a story?
So I did that. I want to get this one. I want to be able to make a snowman at my house.
Yeah, it was a Twitch Prime. That's what I was putting in.
Okay, wait, hang on. Suspicious user detection powered by machine learning is here to help you identify and restrict suspected channel ban evaders from chatting before they can disrupt your stream. So then why does it say that it's unavailable for me? We're turning it on for by default for everybody. So then why did it say it's not active for me? Suspicious user activity. This widget is not available on this channel. The fuck is wrong with you, Twitch? Alright, I'll have to look into it later. Okay, both of those are still closed for now. They unlock tomorrow. But we can do more of these. Okay, it's the one that's right there. Okay, okay, okay.
Fireworks are for now, but friends are forever.
I see sparkles. God damn it.
Make my escape. Make my escape.
Can we see it? Where even is the last pillar? Oh, there it is. I see it. All right, let's do this.
The fuse is lit!
we go. No, come on, come on, come on. I have a brilliant idea and it's not gonna let me do it. There we go. Yes! It's close, but I did it. Whoo! Go angry ghost. Go to this one anyways, because this way we can heal as well. There we go. All right. I got stuck on this. That's bullshit. Nice.
Higher, higher, hands on fire.
Nice! There we go. Do I have to fall on that one? Yeah. Okay, there's a platform literally right there, though. Do you see any more quartz?
Make my escape.
Oh, there's one. Ah, there's that one. Say, don't run away! I don't think we're gonna get this one for a shot. Good God! Okay, screw this. Screw this. We have to come back!
No, that was not a good start at all. We're gonna go back and heal.
Oh, and Mux, do you see how much faster it loads on the PS5?
I was telling them yesterday that it was like... I can do this.
sun's out, bathe in sunlight. But when the moon's out, bathe in moonlight.
Oh, that's what it's trying to do.
Silly churl, Billy churl, silly Billy hilly churl.
Ooh. All right, let's try this again. Going much better this time though. See you though. Okay. I'm trying to get Coco to relax in a box. All cats love boxes. It's true. Okay. Okay, let's see. We can go make a snowman. Let's go make a snowman. I can probably make another one. See, this is my first snowman.
Watch me make a snowball! Pew!
Yes, he has exercise. Okay, so you can send people stuff. Oh, I can wish list stuff! Cool. Okay. I'm just gonna keep saving my medallions or whatever until... What? Now what should we do? I want to level say you. I'm gonna see if I can figure out how to get to level save some. Cause we're gonna have to level her, or else we're just screwed. I'm gonna go here first. People tell me it should be over here somewhere. Well, that was easy.
What do we have here?
Okay, so I keep trying to go up over there. What if we just swim over here? And try to go this way. So what's everybody up to? Okay, yeah, I see the purple haze over here, but I don't see it here, so.
Let's find shelter quick. Oh, we're not going to make it.
Lightning, very, very frightening. That looks very weird. That did look very weird.
Let's get down to business.
I know. That's why we have to be here, because I'm pretty sure I see the bone things. I remember Tachio mentioned something about bones, and I think Tooch said it was this way too, so I'm guessing that this is probably close to where we get the stuff to level her up, so.
cheap tricks.
Kick an aster.
He's caught on to me. It's raining, so he keeps getting wet, which means I can keep freezing him. Hey, that's not fair.
That won't work.
I don't know, it seems to be working pretty well. Perfect use of the environment, really, I know. There's a thing here. Okay, I want to uncover the map. So let's go this way. Not only that, but it also let me heal. We definitely need to cook some more, though. How much of that do I need? Three. Mark this because I'm going in completely the wrong direction. Oh, that's a beetle, not crystal marrow. Man, it would suck if I could get struck by lightning in the middle of the sky. There we go. You bet it would happen to you. Probably. Probably.
You swear. Especially after what happened in No Man's Sky? Yeah. These are a lot of bones. Yes! Sayo! We gotcha!
Is it just me? Or did I get a little taller?
When Sayo triggers a swirl reaction while active, she heals all your characters and nearby allies. Holy crap! So, holy shit! That's gonna make my Goldfish of Doom and Panda Kitty roll just be so fucking OP. Thank you so much for the resub. Did something just happen? Yes, we just ascended Seiyu! And someone more capable is gonna make, I think, so much more OP. Alright. How you doing, Tichu? Well, no, this isn't even Constellation. That's just her talent from getting First Ascension. When she triggers a swirl while active, she heals everyone and nearby allies for 300 health. So when I get my Goldfish of Doom Panda Kitty roll combo going on, She's essentially going to be healing everybody for 300 health every 2 seconds for as long as she's Panda Kitty rolling. Like,
to do is dive under the covers where it's dark and snug and warm.
Oh. And that's good to chew. I have decided that I'm so done with all of this. I need to get my life plan going is what I need to do. Everybody's gone ill, nuts, or fled. Hmm.
Mux, have you been messing around in this yet? Okay. Okay.
Hey.
Here comes the fireworks.
There's more.
Make my
man, it's insane actually being fully leveled for a place, more or less, at least.
Let's get down to business.
I was gonna say, I didn't think I could get in there. is this? Ow! What am I supposed to do?
Make my escape.
Sunny and the sea breeze is refreshing. Normal movements. I'm right, it's in there, so how do I get in there? Nope, can't freeze it. I'm guessing it might have something to do with this puzzle, but... Did you look it up? Cause like, I feel like it's gotta be this, but. Also, to chill, holy shit on the 15 months. Thank you so much. I know, but I don't see any beams. And none of them actually seem to point to each other. Like, this one points over there. Okay, maybe this one? That might actually point over there. Oh, with an electric attack. Okay. So that means... Ghost Lady. Do you know what? I'll swap out Diona for now, because.
We're going to hunt.
Except his is not very controllable. Okay, hang on. I gotta pick somebody else.
With you all the way.
No? It's not doing anything. He's not doing anything! Damn. Is it because I don't have them? I don't know which one's the first one. This one? This one looks different. Oh wait, okay, I see. I think I see. Okay, I see. I had it backwards. Do I shoot it at the water? Like, I don't even know how to tell if it's working. That I was just trying to figure out, like, do I have to point it up or down or sideways? There we go. There we go.
The hunt begins.
Boom goes the water globe. Do I want to touch this or not touch this? I want to touch it.
Think you can fool me?
By my blade.
Guys, it's gonna be a long fight.
Can't handle your drink. Huh. The fuse is lit.
Bastard Kiragi. I don't know why he kept resetting. That was really annoying. Here we go. There we go. Whoa, wait, there's a giant head. I want to go see the giant head. I'm gonna go over to the head after. I'm gonna go to the head! I'm gonna get this guy's quest first, though. Guy looks suspicious. Let's go talk to him. If you don't believe me, I can take you to my place. If you want anything, take it. Please just let me go. Wow. Just casually standing near a cliff. Or take me to your general, Lord Cujo. He knows me. You don't look like from someone from the Shogunate or from Sangonomiya. Are you an outlander? What are you doing here? You look dejected. Many of the relatives and friends lost their jobs. Wow. Strange diseases as well. This game really is very dark. Like, it looks like such a happy, carefree game, but there's so many fucking dark stories in here. That's Inazuma for you. I just mean the game in general, not just Inazuma. Like, I don't know if I'll ever get over the story about the boy who, like, parents were essentially, like, rebels and got killed. And they told him to go play hide and seek so that he would hide and not get caught as well. And then he essentially just grew up, like, aged, but never actually grew up because, yeah. The whole thing is dark. That was a powerful story. I know! And it was just like a random shack that you find. While exploring. Okay. All right. I wanna go see the head.
Make my escape.
There he is. I love the dancing pandas. Go see that head. Just because I want to. No reason, other reason in particular. I just want to go see the head before I stop for the night. Cool. Like, look at the scale of this. Beetles! I still don't know what I do with the beetles, but... Oops, I fell. We're gonna log out at the top of his head. Hey look, he's furry.
Make my escape.
Wait. Most I can zoom out. Whoops. Ah!
All right, guys. I'm going to call it a night there. I know it's a little early, but I've been pretty tired. Actually, it's not even that early. I got home late because apparently the highway was closed. But then it might not have been closed. And work was shit this week so far, so... I am going to go head to bed. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. To chill. Huge thank you for the 15 months. You know I appreciate it. And I'm going to see you guys all tomorrow. I'm not sure what we're doing tomorrow. We might do some Fall Guys because... new season just dropped, so we might do Fall Guys if Mux is up for it. If not, it'll either be this or Age of Darkness, because there's a new Age of Darkness patch that I really want to take a look at. But I don't want to do it when I'm this tired, because I want us to have some actual good runs. So, we'll see you guys all tomorrow. Until then, everybody have a great night. See you later, everybody!